A short video for you guys today. A subscriber suggested Harmony for technical analysis. So no one, thank you for subscribing and thank you for your suggestion. Now in this video, let's take a quick look at Harmony. Let's look at its price action and my short-term to medium-term price targets for Harmony. A quick summary for those who do not know what Harmony is. Harmony is a decentralized application platform or smart contracts platform, just like any of the layer one blockchains like Ethereum and Solana that we have come to love. From Harmony's website, it is very clear that Harmony is at the moment focused on cross-chain interoperability with low transaction fees and fast transaction finality. Harmony also acts as a layer 2 scaling solution for Ethereum. You can learn more about Harmony on their website. This is a solid project, so if you are interested in Harmony, you should definitely go check out their website. You could even learn more about their upcoming cross-chain NFT solution, which is coming very, very soon in their roadmap section. In terms of performance, right after getting listed on exchanges, Harmony suffered a 96% drawdown, and that was during the pandemic. Now let's look at the positive side, and from the pandemic lows, that is sitting about 0.00128 or $0.0013 to the all-time high, that is sitting about 32 cents. Then Harmony has managed to accomplish a 267x. So that means there are a lot of people sitting in profits for Harmony. So if you are planning on getting in now, you better assess your risk, because you could easily get dumped on. In case you get dumped on, then that could be a 96% L for you, 96% loss. So you better assess your own risk. At the moment, Harmony is trading about 31 cents, and that is about a 4 to 5% away from the all-time highs. So you may be thinking there's not really a huge opportunity to make huge gains with Harmony, but Harmony is only $3 billion in market cap, while Solana and Cardano, other layer ones, are 20x in market cap. So there may be a huge opportunity over here for Harmony to catch up to those. Now for my short-term to medium-term price targets for Harmony. From the chart, we see this giant cup and handle pattern. So this cup and handle pattern is usually a bullish indicator. And just as expected, we see that the price for Harmony pushed above the pattern. It broke this resistance line over here, sitting about 22 cents. It broke that resistance line. It pushed above it. It came back down for confirmation. It got the confirmation. And now it's pushing back upwards, right? And it's pushing up towards my short-term to medium-term price target. Let me show you my price target for this pattern. So my price target is sitting at about 40 cents for Harmony, right? And let me bring up the VPVR. So with the VPVR on the chart now, the volume profile, we see that there's really not any huge resistance ahead of us, right? Because Harmony is continuously forming new all-time highs. So unless it will, like I said before, there are a lot of people sitting in profit. So unless it will dump on us, or Bitcoin dumps below $58,000, then I definitely see Harmony going to 40 cents. But if Bitcoin dumps below 58,000, or it will dumps on us, then I definitely see Harmony going back down to the neckline, or to the resistance line, that is sitting about 22 cents, right? If we break below that resistance line, then I definitely see Harmony going to my next support line, that is sitting about 18 cents over here. All right, make sure to help our brother out. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. My name is Seth and I make money videos. So if making money is something that you are interested in, definitely hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. And also let me know what other coin you would like me to cover in the comment section.